My name's Jolene Tempest. I'm a tattooist at Dr.Morse Tattoo Studio, and I have been tattooing for about 15 years. I really like horror portrait, kind of really dark, more evil side of life. but I'm quite versatile. I do a lot of different types of styles. How I got started in the industry was a really long, hard road. The reason being is because when I started 15 plus years ago, there were no females in Wellington tattooing at the time, and there was no females tattooing in the hometown of where I was. So I had to move to Wellington to get a better chance to get an apprenticeship. I finally got one. And I got my foot in the door, let's say it that way, but it was not an easy beginning. I was almost employed for being a girl, and it was more of a gimmick, and I wasn't taken seriously, and that I was younger at the time as well. Advice for someone to get into tattooing would be perseverance. It's a long and hard road, and it's not even just about the tattooing side of things, it's about communication within, you know, with the customer bases. Like, if you don't have any communication skills or relation with the customer, if you're quite awkward that way, that can be quite bad, you know, especially if you're trying to figure out what they're wanting, and it relays completely different. I mean, the art side of things is obviously really important, but you've got to think about all these other factors around it to actually all come together so you can actually have a good reputation.